It's me, Auntie. It's Chris. Open up. It's Chris.
Why are you knocking on my door this time of night for?
They got him. They got Trey.
Who got Trey?
I'm so sorry, Auntie. They got Trey.
Wait, calm down. Tell me what happened.
I ain't gonna lie. We was doing something we shouldn't have been doing. And we saw the police lights coming and we started running. And we went down this alley and I jumped over fence and I lost them and I...
This boy done got arrested again. You know this could have waited till in the morning, right?
That ain't it.
Wait, what you mean?
So I went looking for him and I went around the corner and I saw him and I was trying to tell him to come this way and then we heard the dogs coming so we started running and then I heard a gun pop off my tee and I turned around.
Don't tell me that.
Trey was on the ground.
Mm-mm.
So tired.
Oh, don't tell me that. Mm-mm. No, not my baby. Not my only son.
It wasn't supposed to happen this way, Auntie. I'm so sorry.
Not my baby. Not my baby.
It wasn't supposed to happen this way.